disenfranchised cool kids in downtown Minneapolis. And a lot of them seem to have a general idea of where Replacements guitarist Bob Stinson drank himself to death in December of 1995. They all know it was on the 800.